St. Peter's Basilica was decorated elaborately for the creation of 13 new cardinals, though the ceremony was full of reminders of the ongoing pandemic. Very few people were allowed inside the basilica. They were required to wear masks and respect physical distancing. Maltese Cardinal Mario Grech greeted the Pope on behalf of the new cardinals. During his reflection, he spoke about the role of the Church in the current context.
Le drammatiche circostanze che la Chiesa e il mondo stanno attraversando ci sfidano ad offrire una lettura della pandemia che aiuti tutti e ciascuno a cogliere in questa tragedia anche l'opportunità di ripensare i nostri stili di vita, le nostre relazioni, l'organizzazione delle nostre società.
This was one of the most impressive images from the consistory. Many cardinals who could not travel to Rome had to connect online. Thanks to Zoom, they were able to participate, though only virtually. Two of the new cardinals were absent, Cornelius Sim, Apostolic Vicar of Brunei, and Jose Advincula from the Philippines. Pope Francis gave a brief but very down-to-earth homily. He reminded the new cardinals that as of today, they will receive the title Eminence. He warned them of letting this higher rank go to their heads and thus being led away from the path of service.
Il rosso porpora dell'abito cardinalizio, che è il colore del sangue, può diventare per lo spirito mondano quello di una eminente distinzione. E tu non sarai più il pastore vicino al popolo. Sentirai di essere soltanto l'eminenza. Quando tu sentirai quello, sarai fuori strada.
Then came the moment to entrust the beretta and ring to the new cardinals. The future cardinals processed in one by one. Among them was Wilton Gregory, the first African-American cardinal in history.
Santorum Apostolorum Petri Pauli, tibi comitium titulum Immaculate Concezione Mariae.
The youngest of them was Antoine Kambanda, the first cardinal of Rwanda.
Tibi comitium titulum Sancte Sisti, in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Raniero Cantalamessa, preacher of the pontifical household, chose to forego the red vestments and keep his capuchin robe. The Pope whispered something to him when he gave him the beretta and ring. His naming is honorary, as he will not be able to vote at any conclave, nor will he receive any further responsibilities in the Curia. The pandemic resulted in another sad change to the ceremony. The new cardinals were not allowed to hug their fellow cardinals present at the celebration.